Please start.
Hello friends, my name is Bhavan Adda. My today's topic is exams measure the memory of students, not their performance.
Yes, tell me. What happened? Should I help you? Exam measures learning.
And I'm without of it. And I'm without.
You are speaking against
and
it.
And I'm speaking without of it.
Yes.
Against it. Exams yes. should measure the memory of a student because firstly that if a sum comes like 96 multiplied by 45 in maths and same sum comes again in again. So what would the student happen? 97 multiplied by 45. Again he has to do the whole process and get the answer.
Okay.
If he could memorize that answer, he could also write that answer in the next paper.
But
secondly, if a question
yes.
secondly that the book that we read. If we read that and learn it, our memory will also become strong.
Okay.
Also become strong that we can learn it fully till our last. And third I can say that
exam measures learning as well because students need to understand the concept before memorizing the answer for their test. The question in the test paper are based on chapters which are directly or indirectly based on real life situation and facts. Okay. Exams are set in limited time duration because it can analyze the student's skill to attempt question in the test paper in more critical manner. Memory is a part of learning and everyone learn and implement what they have studied during their school life in their real life situation. Do you accept? Yes or no? Bhavya, do you accept? Because I spoke for you. Yes? What do you think?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now you can continue.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, continue.
My another point is that yes, my another point is that if we can also learn it in a playway method.
Yeah.
We can also learn it in a playway method as like how can we do that? If four balls are there and we multiply four balls, how much will be there?
Okay. Yeah. So
yes, playway method like if a javelin throws the javelin 70 kilometer, and then if another person throws it 20 kilometer, what is the remaining distance? If Sachin Tendulkar hits the ball, no, Shoaib Akhtar gives the ball 160 kilometer per hour, and Sachin Tendulkar hits it in a 90 degree angle. So means how much power he took it? He took it to hit.
Okay.
Took it to hit.
So what? How will you conclude your topic? Yes. How do you conclude your topic? You have 1 minute more to speak. How do you conclude your topic today? Lastly, what you want to say to all of us? Based on your.
Lastly, I want to say that exam should test the memory of every person. Exam. Not only elder, not only students, but also elders.
Okay. Thank you so much.